The Tale of Hansel and Gretel. Hard by a great forest dwelt a poor woodcutter. He worked day and night to put bread on the table. But times were difficult and food was scarce. The woodcutter's pride and joy were his two children. His bold, resourceful son, Hansel. And his sweet, compassionate little daughter, Gretel. His wife, a jealous, shrewish woman, saw the love in the man's eyes when he gazed on his children and resolved to get rid of them.
Listen, man!